Hello, I'm Dr. Shriram. I'm an ENT consultant working in Malnarana Health Multispecialty Hospital. This is in Bangalore, Whitefield. Now, ear pain. Now, ear pain is like any other pain. You have headache, you take a painkiller and then the headache will go in all probability. But yes, if you have ear pain, there are some things which you have to be really careful about. Depending on the age, if you have a small kid who has got ear pain, you obviously will have some painkiller syrup with you. This is, of course, when you are not able to reach a doctor for an emergency situation. You have a acetaminophen or a paracetamol syrup with you, give to the kid, no problem at all. And the adults, they can take their doses of paracetamol or any other over-the-counter painkiller to relieve of the pain, and make sure that you take the painkillers, any painkiller, never in an empty stomach. It's always after food. The main important thing which you have to understand as far as treating of ear pain is that, one, don't put any drops in the ear. Secondly, don't try to meddle or don't try to pick the ear to find out what is causing the pain. That will actually most of the time worsen the situation. And thirdly, don't ever put water in the ear. You don't know what is happening there. So it's always better. You have a pain in the ear, it is persisting, you have taken a painkiller, it is still increasing and you're not feeling comfortable. Even after applying hot fomentation, after applying all the external balms which you can apply, and you're not getting much relief, consult your ENT doctor as soon as possible.